Hi everyone, I'm Daniel and this is the Creator Roundup. Stick around if you want to know what's new with YouTube. If you haven't switched over to YouTube Studio, now's the time. Back in January, we started removing access to Creator Studio Classic and we're continuing to do so for more creators. But don't worry, classic features like end screens and the playlist page will still be accessible until those features have been moved over to YouTube Studio. We're also working on things like bulk uploading, commenter badges, and lots more. It might take a bit of time to get used to, but Studio provides more data and personalized insights than Classic, like the new personalized overview page in Analytics, or new filters you can use for comments. There's lots of nuggets of information that can help you grow your channel. Our team really wants to make sure it's as helpful as possible. So play around with it and don't forget to let us know what you think in the comments below. We know many of you are curious about how many of your subscribers receive notifications for your uploads. If you're one of those creators, then you might want to check out the new Bell Notification Sent card in Studio Analytics. To find the card, go to a specific video's analytics in YouTube Studio, and then go to the Reach tab for that video. Here, you'll find the new card, which shows how many subscribers got notifications for your video, how many times your notifications were clicked on, and finally, how many views you got from those notifications. Check out this video from our product manager to learn more about the new card, also linked in the description below. It's important to keep your channel safe. To help with this, we strongly recommend enabling two-step verification to help prevent account hacking. We also want creators to be safe from phishing, which is where someone sends a fake email that appears to come from an official company, like YouTube, with a goal of stealing sensitive information, like your personal info, your username, and passwords for websites. So remember that all emails sent to you from YouTube will come from @youtube.com or @google.com. Check out the link below to learn more about phishing and how to protect your account. And that's it for this Creator Roundup. Let us know what you thought in the comments below and see you next time. For viewers to discover new content. Sorry, I said that all weird. I like put all the emphasis on the wrong part.